All right, P, let's look at some waiver pickups for week two. Who are you liking to pick up this week?
If you're looking on defense, a pleasant surprise so far has been Justin Schultz and the Seattle Kraken power play. He's on PP1 for Seattle with exposure to Matty Beniers and Oliver Bjorkstrand. They're working two strong units right now, but individually speaking, Justin Schultz is a guy that's filled in really admirably when other guys have been hurt at different points in his career with different teams. He's got 3 points in three games so far with two on the man advantage. So I'm picking him up.
For me, it would be Travis Konecny, 3 goals and an assist, 6 shots on goal through 2 games and a 4-game week here, Pete, for the Philadelphia Flyers.